But they wasted the federal money that has come in. They had to send so many grants back. Mr. Garcia, is Dave Bing going to be able to shrink the city?
No, unfortunately not. It's a great idea. It's very inspired. I think he's over-focused on that, and it's led him to be less effective in some of the other agenda items that he should have addressed. Probably those things were more achievable. What's going to happen in 2011? Nothing but the rent. I don't think we're going to see a whole lot of sweeping changes out of the mayor's administration. He's a nice guy. He's an honest guy. But he hasn't been terribly effective in getting a lot of traction.
Ray Page, is the mayor going to be able to shrink the city?
I don't think so. And I think this is a fight. I agree with Ms. Garcia. It's a fight that he shouldn't be fighting right now. He's going to find himself in eminent domain lawsuits and other kinds of things, people's negative reactions to it. I think that that's the fight that he needs to put that on hold and just bring more jobs into the community and be more inspiring to this community, and that will help it so much.
Okay. One last question, yes or no. John Oram, does the city of Detroit go bankrupt in 2011?
No.
Ray Page, does the city of Detroit go bankrupt in 2011?
Absolutely not.
Mr. Garcia, does the city of Detroit go bankrupt in 2011?
Let me answer this question in Spanish. No.
Steve Hood, does the city of Detroit go bankrupt in 2011? They aren't paying their vendors on time right now. Detroit wants to know, if you're not paying your vendors, how can you go forward? Hey, go, 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 go